great to be here today with everyone. Appreciate you, Kyle, and your staff and all that you do on this great day, celebrating a great game of football. On behalf of Dr. Griffith, our president, our board of trustees, DC is very excited about having the opportunity to be in the Big South. I want to introduce our new athletic director here. This is Brian Reese, who's come up here with us. This is his first football media day, and so excited about him and his leadership that he's going to bring to the athletic department here moving forward. We're very, very excited about the football season here in 2010. This is mostly exciting schedule. I don't know how excited I am about it, but they sure are. But we get an opportunity to go play Wake Forest on the opening night on Thursday night, the first time since 1943. The next week on September 11th, we get an opportunity to go play in Death Valley against the Clemson Tigers for the first time since 1957. And I was telling Coach Reese when he got here, he said, you know, we're in the Big South Conference, not the ACC. We can't get the Peach Bowl bid this year. But again, you know, we're very, very excited. Last year being my first year as the head football coach at PC at my alma mater, and can't tell you how honored and thrilled I am to be here. We're building a foundation for a program that hopefully will be a consistent winner in the next coming years. Last year, obviously, was the record doesn't indicate the hard work and effort that our kids put into it. It's hard to go through a season and not have winning and not have an affirmation for their work. But I do think that the trials and tribulations that we went through last year will pay big dividends coming in the 2010 season. We've got a lot of good young players that learned a lot of big lessons on some big stages last year. And as you can tell on the video, and some of the great players are in this league. This is a great league with a lot of really, really good football coaches, a lot of great players. And PC is so excited about being associated with this group of schools and having the opportunity moving forward. And again, I appreciate you guys being here and all the sponsors that they come and support our young men. And I wish everybody luck this coming season. Thank you.